be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never
even... LFC Youth leadership means to me is a lot. It teaches me how to be a better person in general, how to be a better leader as it does pertain to leadership. It also helped me grow as a person through my community in the school and also through the clubs and organizations that I'm involved in.
Leadership boxes is helping grow in my school, like being able to be a leader in my school and take charge of projects like we did, since there were only two people from us at West in our project. So I guess being able to get the word out there about our project and just learning all these different traits like mindfulness and respect and awareness really helped me like grow as a leader, and hopefully I can take that into my senior year and be a good leader at West.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Facilities taught me a lot of leadership skills, not only for leadership positions, but also for things that I can do with my teams, whether it's with projects or school events, something we're putting together, or just hanging out with friends. I don't think leadership is something that somebody can just say, oh, I'm a leader. I think everybody who says you're a leader promotes you to that position because you have something to offer that everybody likes. You don't say, oh, I'm a leader, and that makes you a leader. I think Leadership Faculties taught me a lot that to develop myself as a leader and to help others see me as a leader when I want them to.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Leadership Fox Cities really taught me about embracing myself, my thoughts, and learning about the perspective of other people. And I can honestly say that it prepared me for my trip next year to Japan.
Be a champion. Be a champion. Be a champion.
believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
For one day a month, we get to go in and we have speakers that come and talk to us about different things that are going on in the community, and each day focuses on something different. So some days were about our health and wellness, some days were about the environment, government, and it's really cool because you get to speak to a lot of really neat, influential people that are just in our own community that I guess personally before this I didn't really even know that they were here and that we had such neat people just in the community and around us. And I think it's just a really cool experience to be able to help out and work together with people from other schools as well.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up.
My biggest thing with leadership of the Fox Cities Youth was definitely the fact that after every single day, I had a new passion that I had to look forward to. I've been pushing my entire family to recycle ever since that. The environment day was huge for me, so that was my favorite day. I missed the art day, but I heard that was fantastic. But every single day it just brought something new to light that you can continue to use forward on from here.
And you'll be on the walls of the whole fame. You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Leadership Fox Cities really prepared me for kind of what the world has to offer, what's really out there. It made me kind of discover what's really in the Fox Cities and what opportunities there are and what's really out there to help others in the community.
Just be politicians, be preachers, yeah, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions,
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Program has taught me so much. Over the past few months, I've grown as a person. I've learned. I've become more responsible, and I feel like as a leader, I've grown a lot too. There was a doctor that came in, and I got really interested in when he started talking about on Health Day, and I actually job shadowed him, and I feel like maybe health is something I want to go into. And I look back, and if I would have never joined this program, I would have never found it out, and that's benefiting me a lot. So, great.